Hi guys, welcome to our channel. This is the branch we will wire. First, single wire applied. Selecting the proper thickness of wire can be tricky at first. In this case, we selected a 3 mm thickness. Wrap the wire around the branch in a 45 degrees angle. Cut the wire off using a wire cutter. We cut the wire. A side branch to be wired. This side branch is then wired with a 2 mm wire. We first wrap the wire neatly in line with the previously applied 3 mm wire, before wrapping it around the side branch. The side branch wired. Close-up view. Work continues on other branches from the side branch. We wire the smaller branch growing to the right with a 1 mm wire. Bending the branches into position and shape. Once completely wired, we bend the branch and its side branches into position and shape.